So I'm going to get going with this. Today we'll be doing D3, Diablo 3, Rise of the Necromancer stuff. I'm pretty excited because I've waited a long time for this to be released. Without further ado, let's get right into it. Hey, Mac. Bro ham sandwich. That's a new one. I've never heard that one before.
All that grows must also wither and die. What dies and rots will then nourish the living. This is the great cycle of being, and we, the priests of Rathma, use our dark art to protect it.
Oof, that's cool.
Though most do not understand us, we go where we are needed. My master has learned that a star fell in the west, drawing the dead from their graves. He commands me to journey to Tristram and return them to their rest. For if the cycle is not upheld, it would mean the end of all things.
Best and original, alright. I may steal that one from you, Mac. You have Paragon points to spend. Click here to assign these. Oh, here we go. Oh, shit. That's right, Paragon points. Area damage. Unspent points. Resource cost reduction, life per hit. Oof, definitely want some life per hit. Some gold finds. Resource cost reduction up to 10. Area damage. Alright, I'm gonna do that. How you been, Mac? It's been a minute since I've seen you. Oh yeah, and I'm supposed to come over and help you with that emulator thing, right? Friends. Ooh, collection stuff, that's right. Nice. Pets. Portrait friends. Oh shit, Heroes of Storm stuff. Necromancer. Oh, what? Do I need a pennant? All right, well, I think I got everything I need.
I'm near the fallen star, and the dead invade.
Just FYI, guys, I'm probably not going to skip any of the cinematics, just because from what I understand, the Necromancer does have brand new stuff, never before seen through a regular playthrough before the release, so I want to see it all along with you guys. All Oh shit. Jesus. This dude just throwing bone spikes at everyone. Christ. God damn.
I have come to aid these lands. Where is the fallen star?
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her. Captain Runford, more dead are coming. We can't open the gates until we turn them back. They keep coming.
Oof. Nope. 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 Holy shit.
My power.
I've never seen anyone fight like that.
Gate crasher. Man, this is crazy. Bone spear. I should be free this Saturday, Max, so I'll swing by. I'm planning on doing a swing by. See everyone this weekend. Alright, so if I remember correctly, I'm supposed to talk to Leah.
Did you survive the fallen star?
I did. But it blasted my uncle Deckard Cain into the depths of the old cathedral. Tried to search for him. Dead body rising. Came back here to rally the.
Oh, that's right, Saturday's AX. Shit. Jesus, I'm having way too much fun with this. Well, let me know when you're home. I might swing by and anyways and just, you know, see how things are going with Mom and Dad.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
Yes, that is why I am here.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Runford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
Alrighty, Rudy. Let's go on outside to the gate. Oh wait, hold up, what's this? Oh wait, oh no, this is, oh shit, what did I do? I didn't want to be here. Oh, son of a bitch, what did I do? Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go.
I will bring peace to the risen dead.
I admired your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
I have experience in these matters.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
Look at this dude, he's got bone wings. How are you gonna question him being able to fight these guys? Like, come on, he's got freaking, look at these wings. Look at these. Mac, did you see us play 100 foot robot golf?
Spent many years traveling and writing about the strange creatures in our world, but the sight of the wretched mothers still haunts me. They are the remnants of Queen Acilla's slaughtered handmaidens who were twisted.
Oh, look at that! Look at that head!
They feast upon cadavers and regurgitate them as newly formed, risen dead.
Jesus Christ. Oh shoot, you should, next time you should join me in Stell. We can all stream it together. I think we're gonna play it next week. Oh damn, this pet is useful. Nice. All right, Alright, so we got some boots. Got a tunic. Tunic. So you going to AX for all 4 days, Mac? Jesus. Jesus Christ.
My master will take pride in this.
Grim Scythe, huh? Is it K? S? Okay, there we go. Bone Spikes. Slasher Scythe. Damage all nearby enemies. Let's take a look at what it does. Oh, I guess I have to target people first. Yeah, Panda as usual. Fourth of July time. Do you know if Mom and Dad have anything planned for 4th of July this year? A little more close and personal than I want. I think I'll stick with Bone Spikes. Just because. Yeah. Just because I like the range on these. Alright, sounds good. And I'll talk to them on Saturday, see what's going on. Jesus. I bet he has, ever since he got that new grill and we figured out how to use it right. You guys been making some good food lately? Gloves.
My master will take pride in this.
A new skill slot is available. Corpse explosion. Target an area exploding up to 5 corpses dealing nearby damage. Hey. Oh, nice. Yep. Yeah, I figured. You gonna be cosplaying at all when you're during AX, Mac? Did you finish your Pyramid Head cosplay? I keep thinking my pet's like a mob that I need to kill every time I see him run at me. Club. Can I use a club? Oh, what the fuck? I didn't even know there's anything there. Okay. Apparently I can use clubs. I know you did not just spit that shit at me. Also, what's with the glass cup? Is that yellow stuff? Oh shit! The glass cup is my little cup that lets people know if someone's donated or if someone's subscribed to the channel. Or is following me, sorry, following the channel. So like, I can't ask you to donate or anything, but you know, if someone follows or if someone donates, you'll see a little notifier go off and drop a little thing in the cup. 3 golden health pickup, that's the same thing. Toughness recovery, okay. Slight upgrade. And I'm talking to this dude.
Thank you for your help. But could you talk some sense?
Yeah, for sure, that's all.
She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her own.
Interesting. If he lives, his knowledge could prove useful.
Are you gonna wear it at AX this year? Toughness recovery. Huh? Recovery is more important than toughness. Adria's hut, that's right. Oh, look at all this cool stuff I had. Warmonger, holy shit. Plan Staff of Herding. Oh yeah. The Butcher's Sickle. Jesus H. Christ. Look at all this stuff. Legendary bow. Wow. Ascended gauntlet. So much stuff in here. Okay. But I need some like newer updated. Oh, what's wrong with the current one? What do you mean you have to update it? Daddy wasn't no great warrior, Leo. I'm sorry. Cool, I get to use spears too. Legit, legit.
And my mother's journal. I've seen it as disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
Leave that to me. You best stay and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Adam came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again, but like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
random leg just falls from the ceiling. That's fair. So you mean for the helmet? Like, you want to get some more accessories for the helmet. Like, maybe you can do, I don't know, if you're going for more the film look, you can get, like, PVC piping and some grating and stick that on, like, cut holes out so you can still see. Oh, well, I'm gonna let that one go. We got stuff to kill.
Has blessed me.
Yeah. Skill unlocked. Oh. Raise skeletons from the ground to attack your foes. I like that. I like that. Oh, cool. Look at that. So you want to make an entirely different costume of something else then? Is that what you're saying? Jesus. Oh, this is way too much fun.
This soul is not yet at rest.
So wait, there's nowhere to get through here. Okay. Into the cathedral we go. Jesus. Yeah, that one is a little ganky. So you have another one besides the pyramid head costume?
The star fell below.
Oof. Tiki-Toby. When did you make that one? Ooh, hello. Ooh. That's way too cool. I can use shields? I can use shields. That's pretty cool. Seems like the Necro is pretty versatile. pull them off. Yeah, I mean, yeah, it by all rights, it's just a pretty normal outfit for a costume. Don't you have to do like a face mask or something though for it? The mask. Oh yeah, the mask. That's right. My bad. Ooh. Yeah. So we've already been through here. How do I pull up the minimap again? Oh, I forget. Light crossbow. Can't use it, but I'll sure as shit sell it. Oh, hello. Villager. Jesus. There's a well down there. Hey, club. I'm not gonna take it. Speed bonus. Oh, nice. Oh, this is a checkpoint. I feel like there's some stuff I missed, so I'm gonna head back since I got the speed bonus anyways and do a little more exploring. Because this game is all about the exploration, really. You find the best things when you look around, and you know, even though I've played it and beat it so many times before, you always find something new. Plus some extra gold never hurts. Bracers too, look at that. Oh, there we go. Tab does it. Cool. Oh no. Jesus. Christ, just feels so untouchable. Did I get any new skills? No, okay. Jesus, these guys just go out to kill shit. So we gotta go up here. Brand spanking new pair of pants.
Only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Jesus. I guess he was doing him a mercy. Remember? Oh, yeah. I remember there being an event somewhere around. Where was that? Saber. Nope. Don't want it. I'll keep it.
It is Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had a king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop. The counselors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die.
The story of Diablo 3. Sure what I was doing there. They're beating up on a geriatric old man. Like, what a time we live in. These skeleton dudes are just beating up on this old guy. It's a crime, I tell you, it's a crime. An absolute shame. Nope. Dead. Line resource cost. Hey. Looks good.
Thank you, but why do you risk yourself for me?
I believe we can aid each other. You at least are here.
It is wonderful to hear that he is well. I fear the worst. I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found.
What'd you post? Two versions of Tiki Toby. Oh, interesting. So which one are you gonna go for? The one with the gas mask or the one with the regular mask? Door.
I cannot open this.
Oh, Skeleton King. Right. Not yet. We'll get there later. Yeah, Deckard, we all know how you love to tell stories. Mix of both.
I have found Leah's uncle, Deckard Cain. He was pursued by a creature called the Skeleton King, who blocks the path to the Fallen Star.
Guess we gotta kill him. Mix of both. That's cool. If you could do a different cosplay though, which one would you do?
Uncle, you're alive.
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Friend. But I wish to know more about the food and stuff.
The prophecy of the end day surely points to it as a sign.
My master will take pride in this.
Good stuff. Oh, hey, new primary. What we got? Bone spikes. I like. Sounds useful. Occasionally, but whatever. And sash. Life of King.
Seems reasonable enough to me.
He's convinced that the forces of hell will invade our world and bring about the end times. All these years, he's still searching for a way to stop this apocalypse.
Well, he ain't wrong.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul. Before he was finally defeated, now it seems he's risen to play this land once again.
I will find a way to lay him to rest.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Hadrian. He knows of his whereabouts. You should not dismiss the sign so lightly. Do you not believe in evidence?
Man, Deckard sure likes to talk a lot. Oh, you want to make like the Master Chief armor. Nice. Yeah, that does sound like an endeavor. Sell. I'm keeping that just because it's cool. It's a site and it's unique, I'm keeping it. Alright. I'll talk to them later. How could I kill my own wife? Alright. How many hours do you think it would take to build an entire Spartan armor out of foam? Days even, Jesus. Surprise, motherfuckers!
Mira, my love,
Poor woman. She didn't deserve this. Oh, Jesus.
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Hedling Eagle. There is a way you could repay me. I seek the crown of King Limerick. I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery of a weeping horn. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Jake Cahoon. Oh, have you played that at all lately? I missed that game. It was really fun. Bodies flying everywhere, Jesus. Oh, you got it for the emulator. No wonder why you want me to help you use that thing. You got any other games for your emulator? Yeah. Yeah, I won't be able to let that happen later on. These guys get tough. Nice. Crystal. Oops. Ah. Pants. Recovery, toughness, extra gold from monsters, thorns damage. I go with these. Don't really need to worry about thorns damage right now.
This world can abide you no longer.
It's got some great dialogue. Looks like we've gone just about full circle. There's that bit over there that I missed. Oh, I remember Baroque. Jesus Christ, that was a grind fest. That was a really weird game to try and figure out. Ooh, hello. Oof. Splendid show. Oh. Hello. Nice. Monster kill. Grant of experience. Wow. Good stuff. Good stuff. Let me slow down. I don't know how to beat that game. Like, it was complicated, but it wasn't, because like you had to do certain things in the right sequence, and then once you did it in the right sequence, you were able to move on, I think. But then like you had all these different weapons that you could pick up and all these different customizations for your character, and it just seemed like a never-ending grind fest. But I think that was the whole point of the game, to just be like a dungeon crawler to its core. Oh shit.
Weakness consumes you.
No one said anything. Yeah, that was the other thing. Like, nobody really knew how to finish the game. They were just so like, figure it out on your own. I'm not gonna tell you how to do it. I was so frustrated. Let's see.
My insight grows.
Damn, didn't I just hit level 7? Which was yeah, it was so frustrating. Cause nobody said anything, and everyone was, I mean, I admire that the people kind of didn't want to ruin the secrecy of the game. They wanted everyone to figure it out on their own. But at the same time, the game was so frustrating in and of itself. Target an enemy to summon projectiles from nearby corpses to damage the target. Okay. Oh shit. Here we go.
I'm afraid not.
That skill requires a target. Jesus. Oh, there's still... Oh, what the hell? What is the range on this? What is the range on this ability?
I'm afraid not.
Jesus. Told me no. Well, hey, if you get it on an emulator, I will try my best to help you figure out that game, and we will beat it someday, I promise. Alright? That game, I've never forgotten how pissed off I was that we never figured out how to beat that game. Ooh, hello.
No.
God, this guy's so rude. I got all this stuff. Ooh, hello.
I need a corpse.
You use the attack. Don't sass me. Oh shoot.
I'm afraid not. That is not possible.
Never say never, my friend. Ooh, fine sickle. What emulator are you using, by the way? Just so I know what to prepare myself for. Because I've used a couple of them and I kind of know how they work. So maybe if we can't get that one to work, we might find a different one to use. Oh, Jesus. The range on this move is ridiculous. Get out of there.
I'm afraid not.
Why you gotta be so rude? 2x experience bonus.
I'm afraid not.
TCSX2. Not sure if I've heard of that one, but we'll definitely give it a shot when I come over. Oh shit!
That is not possible.
Liar, you just did it. Oh shit, oops. Don't notice when someone's whacking on me. Oh, it's a barbarian weapon? That's misleading.
I need a corpse.
You've got plenty of corpses. What are you talking about? Oh, what the? Command your skeletal minions to pass it. Periodically raise skeletons from the ground. Skeletal minions will attack your enemies. Oof. Grim Scythe. Execution. Enemies at low health have a chance to be decapitated and killed instantly. Let's give it a shot, see what happens. Damn, got an army of
corpses. A grave beckons.
Jesus. They're pretty brutal. So I'll need to, I guess, start with Bone Spear. I'll have to open up attacks with Bone Spear and then go from there.
I'm afraid not.
Jesus. All right, Mac. I think I prefer the Bone Scythe spikes to the Grim Scythe. Search for the Chancellor's altar beneath the cemetery of the Forsaken. You got it. Hello.
When King Leovic came to court, he brought many nobles with him. And nobles, hardly enough, want noble grips. So I showed up with my shovel, thinking to make easy profit by digging a few holes. There's no stopping their demands around here. Now, I eat, sleep, and breathe dirt, it seems.
Yeesh, that sucks. Hey, is that a hood? Finally get some headgear.
This creature will die. No.
Intelligence damage. Nice. To walk around with a heart. Shit's just flying around everywhere. Aha.
Tragedies in these lands have left many restless spirits in their wake, and they demand retribution. These spirits will take out their vengeance on any unsuspecting individual who may pass, for they believe that the blood of the living will yet restore the lives that were ripped away from them.
Well, they're wrong.
I must have no hopes.
Kind of a fan of corpse explosion at the moment. So we're gonna stick with that. Did I search this entire thing? Yep. Okay, so, didn't find it there.
Your death nears.
Oh, Jesus. Guys are not fucking around. Random corpse. Just exploding bodies everywhere, I love it. Oh, what? Oh. Jesus. Oof. New passive skill. Alright. Fueled by death. Consuming a corpse increases your movement speed by 3% for 5 seconds. That can stack up 10 times. And consuming a corpse has a 20% chance to spawn a health globe. I'm gonna go fueled by death right now. Because these things seem pretty easy. Oh, nice. So I did miss some stuff, so I'm gonna go back. Ooh, look at me go. Kill something else. Keep going. Ah, fuck. It's at 49, almost 50. Did we go full circle? Alright, cool, we went full circle. Oh, I hope so. Really hope so. Oh! Fucker! What'd I get? Oh, hey! Toughness increases gold pickup by my vitality. I'll take it.
Decay and rot. No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Oh, I'm gonna do it. Hey, Mac.
My insight grows.
Sorry, buddy. Had to put you down. Siphon blood. Alright, let's check that out. So, we've got siphon blood. Siphon blood from the targeted enemy, dealing damage and healing you. Okay. We've got skeletal mage, gift of death. Risen mages leave corpse behind when they die or expire. Yeah, you know what? That's useful. That is useful. Take that. Oh, I picked up some new stuff. Toughness, recovery. Damage, toughness, recovery. Yeah, I'll go with these new legs. Hey, Mac. I don't remember if I said hi to you on the return, but welcome back. Anything in my stash, or is most of the stuff just level 60? Level 70? Yeah, most of this stuff looks like super high level ish. Cowbell. 70. Yeah, this is all account bound. Summons a spectral hound. Oh, cool. Alright, I'm assuming all this stuff is super. Cool. Please don't feed the skeleton. What the fuck? Half-formed golem. Yikes. Alright. Talk to the blacksmith. Hey, no, what?
You found the crown. And if you told her, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Need your hair. Should be no problem.
Should be no problem.
It's good to work again. New as the day was placed upon the Black King's head, I need something more than making spades to occupy my time. I want my life to mean something.
There is no higher calling than serving the balance. The priests of Rathma would welcome. But I should tell you, during my travels, I found the body of your apprentice. It was a quick death.
You would hope it was a quick death. Ooh. Get a new scythe. Monster kills grant experience. Increase attack speed by 2%. I'll take the new scythe. That's pretty legit. Craft? Can I sell some stuff? No? Repair, train, salvage, forge, train. Oh shit. Look at all this stuff. Oh, what the shit? Look at this stuff. Apprentice cleave. 11 attacks with random magic. Plus 4 random magic properties. reduces the cooldown of all skills by 4%. Maximum essence, monster kill grants 4 experience. Vitality. Use cooldown, vitality, poison damage. What would you do with your own sight, Mag? Life after each kill. Oh shoot. It's got lifesteal. Okay. Make one more and see if I get anything good. What we got? Holy damage, intelligence, life after. Ooh, okay, I like this one. It's a good call making one last one. Salvage the rest of these. Cool. No, Mac, I don't know. Oops, I don't know what you mean. And I really don't know if I should ask. Sell that, sell that, sell that, sell that.
I have retrieved the crown. At last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypt. When you find the skeleton king, place the crown atop his head. Destroy him!
There is no other way to reach the Fallen Star, it seems.
No, wink wink. Don't you wink wink nudge nudge me. You're still my little brother. Okay, let's see what we got. Oh shit. Nice. I'm liking this. Jesus. Man, I remember when those guys used to be such a pain in the ass.
seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. Great sorrow that ran him through.
Alright, yeah, with great sorrow. Whatever, buddy. Get him! Ah, oh, fuck.
Forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Garrash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
Oh shit. Oh no! I hate those things so much. All right, buddy.
Why? You will know soon enough. Help me find my gear. I will reward you well. Tell me, what is it for a place? I must slay the skeleton king. Then our aims align.
Forget how noble and goody two shoes this guy is. lightning speed. Love it.
Down this way. There are my weapons. He's free. I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jon'Dah.
Jon'Dah. Oh, this guy is so dramatic, it kills me. Alright, here we go. That leads downstairs, not gonna go there just yet. I guess I don't have a choice. Corpse explosion. Bloody mess. Increase the size of the explosions. Yes, please. Death note. Ooh, nice. Okay. Necromancer is brutal.
That foe.
Black magic bars our way. The will of a Templar is
strong. Jesus Christ. Corpse explosion is ridiculous. New pants. Don't need them. Yeah, why not? Heals you in the Templar, taunts enemies, heals, provides life regeneration. So slowed. And we can give him some fancy stuff. How about we give him a new weapon? Sold my shield though, buddy, sorry. Oh, I can. Oh. Yeah, no. Oops. Oof, that looks like trouble.
Thank you.
Oof.
The night embraces you.
Oh no. Forgot about his quippy one-liners. Those corpses detonated. Hey, get a new ring. Yeah, he should. Yeah, he should probably get this. I don't need that much. Come on.
the Earth's end.
Oh shit! Light? What the fucking light are you talking about? I'm a necromancer. Oh. Oh, 39. All right, let's see what we got. Bone spikes. Some spikes. It says strikes a target and up to two nearby enemies with large bone pillars. Yeah. Look at that fucker.
Give it more time.
Oh. Alright, here's where the real fun starts.
Do not fear the end.
Start kamikazing, fuckers. Toughness recovery. Yeah, I'll go with that. Hey, come on. Outside the game there, sorry guys. What is he? What are you doing? Come on. Thank you. so angry. Oh, him! Got it.
The night embraces you.
All right, let's see what I picked up. Useless, perfect. Sure what to tell you there, dude. Alright, so I'm guessing I have to go here. Where's this guy's coming from? Yorick's sword.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is marked bad. May death bring peace from your madness, Leon.
Damn. He just shanked him.
Even in death, the armies of Kondorks will still obey their king. Even if you could not.
Just stabbed him. Alright. It's been so long, I forgot how the story goes. At least the specifics. I know the general story, but it's still interesting seeing it reenacted again. Oh, hey. Right. I'll take it. That's a good ring.
Broken down monastery, not fit for the King of Kondorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
Hey, buddy.
To bring the warmth of life into my tomb.
I'm sure you could. Alright, I'm gonna change it up. Switch. Yeah, we'll go with that. Jesus.
You will never defeat me.
Joke's on you, because I will.
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to Max.
Hey, open up. Damn it, it's hard to click the items. Alrighty then. Let's get this over with. Woof! Run! He dropped a ton of shit. Oh yeah, his crown. He always drops that.
The Zazarum High Priest in Kurast, proclaimed Leoric King of Honduras many years ago. He ruled well until Diablo's influence drove him mad, and the loyal knight Lak Danan was forced to slay him. Afterward, Diablo himself raised Leoric from the dead as the Skeleton King, until the monarch's son, Aiden, vanquished him.
I don't have any single-handed weapons to use with that. I'll hang on to that one. Alright. Oh yeah, it ends up being a Tyrael. Forgot about that.
This is unexpected. How did you come here?
Alrighty then.
Of course, his memories have vanished. Perhaps Deckard came no more.
Dude falls from the sky in flames, and apparently that's less interesting than a fallen star. Right.
I found him in the crater.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
I came very close, but I cannot.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom.
Carve feast. One-handed axe. Hey, I like this. I like this. That way I can use... Legit, okay. The rest of this stuff, I'm scrap. Shit, Wings of Valor. Don't need bones, I've already got one. So those would be here. Huh, cool. Don't exactly fit the theme, but cool nonetheless. Oh yeah, bones. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna call it here. The D3 is looking pretty awesome. I know it's nothing new so far, it's mostly just necromancer stuff that's new, but I think this new class is going to reinvigorate my interest in the game, so there will probably be more Diablo 3 runs in the future. I know this new patch added some new content, so be on the lookout for some of that new content. I think there was stuff in exploration mode or something like that, so I'll be looking to do definitely do some more D3 stuff. I think that's, what, 2 hour stream now? Yep, it's been 2 hours, so I think I'm going to call it. I will see you guys tomorrow around 7:30, hopefully, but be on the lookout on my Twitter for the schedule to see what I'll be playing at Raven Plays. So aside from that, I'll see you guys tomorrow.